cafe. Here's the driveway and the surrounding area. This one's nice. It's got really nice shutters. I can't wait to get inside. Let's walk over to the side of the house. This is just right around the corner from Michael Rotundo's. Got a gate on this side. And right over there is the park area, and that's Falcon, and he's probably about 10 houses down that way. Let's look on this side. Oh, you got gates on both sides. That's nice. I like the stone finishes. I like the overhang. I like the roof line. It's good looking. Third car garage, two car garage. There's the overhangs. Okay, and here's the front. I'm gonna stop this for now and open the door and start again. All right, here we go. This house is absolutely beautiful. Here's the living room and the foyer. There's a close-up of the tile. Look at these blinds. They're massive, they're so cool. They open this way too. Okay, let's start with this room. This could be an office. Sitting room, piano room, whatever. Over here is the entry into the two-car garage. Absolutely everything is move-in ready. We have the exterior door to the outside. Gas hot water heater. Hookup for reverse osmosis. And garage doors intact. They have the coating on the floor. Oh, this pool is to die for. I can't wait to go outside. Let's do the master bedroom first. The master room is really nice. Nice double doors. Here, I'll give you a quick peek at the pool. Oh, isn't that great? Okay, here's the master. I love the moldings that they used in here. That little added extra height makes a huge difference. Into the master bathroom, we have the executive heights sinks, nice fixtures, bathtub, nice walk-in shower, water closet. Linen. I couldn't get the light to go on in this master closet, but this closet is just huge. I'll get you a pretty good look. Yeah. And then we have the alarm system up there. Okay, I can't stand it. I'm going outside. Nice, large, covered patio. An absolute beautiful pool. And you have the view fencing with the walking path behind you. Very low maintenance yard. A Pebble Tech finished pool. There's a huge sun area. I like the waterfall. Here's the view fencing, walking path, the rear of the home. Whoops, sorry. pool equipment. I need to watch where I'm going. Oh, I really like this pool. It's like they just put chemical in it. Really nice outdoor barbecue. This is brand new. Wow, that's nice. There's also an additional gas hookup out here. I probably don't have this open. I don't, I apologize. I'm gonna start again in the house. Okay, back in the living room again. Really nice dining room fixture. Family room. Again, with the really, really nice shutters. Fireplace. Second set of Arcadia doors. And this absolutely gorgeous kitchen. Nice huge pantry. Really nice cabinets, double ovens. Even has a refrigerator. Really pretty granite countertops. A gas cooktop. Microwave. Brand new dishwasher. Oh, the refrigerator's brand new too. Nice deep sink. And underneath the sink is clean. That's always important. And we do have some drawers. We only really have this bank of drawers, but we still have some drawers. Okay, and there's a view back there. Here we go, the hallway. Here is the powder room. Oops. More storage. Second bathroom, again with executive height sinks. Here is bedroom two. Love the ceiling heights of these. Okay, there are not the wonderful shutters in here, but those are still nice blinds and ceiling fans. and a decent sized closet. Bedroom 3, very similar to bedroom 2. And the laundry room. Doesn't have a hookup for gas dryer. And what they would call a bonus room or whatever, an extra room. And lastly, the third car garage. Does have the garage door opener, shade screens on the windows, a little bit of extra tile. Really, really cute house. All right, that's it.